No way you didn't get the 100, but that's all good. I'm telling everyone. Wait.
See that? You take it.
I said, I know you got 100.
You said, Aza?
You got 100. Aza got 50.
You? Yes, Xavier, I got 100.
Come here.
I told Kai I was going to tell you. I just wanted to try to see if you would figure it out.
Yeah.
I knew you would figure it out. Here's what happened.
I know how bad you wanted it.
I just don't want, my worst fear is that when people find out, I got 100, but I'm just saying, if people find out I got 100, it automatically puts a target on my back because they go, oh, Derek, if America must love Derek.
If people on the outside find out, no one on the inside gets it.
That's why I said I don't think it's a good idea for us to share that type of thing with the cookout. Because
if you don't feel comfortable with it, then the people ain't
got. No, I just don't think we should do that.
Okay.
So I told Kai, I went up to shower, okay. I played my, you know.
Your role.
My role. Mm-hmm. And then I said, he asked me, and I said, I like X's idea, but I don't think that we should be sharing.
Okay.
Numbers with each other, because what that causes is, if you look at like a
jealousy or something like that.
Jealousy, mm-hmm. And the, just like a football team.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm the cornerback, but I'm making more than you, or I'm the lineman making more, and then people look at you and go, what the fuck?
Mm-hmm. You went into the diary room.
Right. So...
So then we kind of know what the breakdown is. So it sounds mm-hmm. like it's probably, this is my assumption.
Right. I'd rather for you to keep your assumption to yourself, because if we're trying to make it to the final three and the mm-hmm. me, you're trying to make it to the final two, we can't be telling the girls what we got.
Okay.
It's not good. So they'll get jealous and then try to pull some moves to put us up on the block.
Well, the girls are already going to assume that. People are going to make assumptions. As long as we don't confirm it, it is what
no,
it is.
No, of course. That's
things
why,
are assumptions.
That's why assumptions. I told Derek and the rest of them,
mm-hmm.
50.
Mm-hmm.
I told Aza, Brittany, that I got 75.
Mm-hmm.
And I only told you and Kai, mm-hmm. I got 100. Mm-hmm. So if it gets out, it don't even from y'all two blades. Nobody else in the holy BB.
Yeah. Well, I know Hannah has suspicions about who she thinks, and Hannah's smart, so she probably got some, but no confirmation.
That's fine.
No confirmation.
That's fine.
So here's what. It would be you, Brittany, Baby D, at 100.
Mm-hmm.
Me, Tiffany, and Hannah got 75, mm-hmm. and then everyone else would be 50.
Not used by May 17, 2021. Guys, what the fuck?
It's trash.
Is everything okay?
What is that? What does that say?
This one's good.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna...